Hey guys, it's me, Blood Eye. I'm really sleepy today, and pretty much I really do want to go take a nap, like, seriously. I got, like, pillows and a blanket and everything back there to go take a nap, but I got caught up, I know I could cut to this, but yeah, I will show you guys. I drew this thing. I don't know. I don't want it to blink out on me. So yeah, so I drew this little guy. This is, I know, I don't know how to pronounce his name. Crown from Golden Sun. That's his original name. I think it's Rafe or Reef from Golden Sun. But yeah, I drew that. And today and all that kind of stuff, I used a hat and I pulled out random names out of a hat, out of my little top hat and everything, and decided, oh, you know, might as well see what other Golden Sun character I could do. So I decided to do Rafe. I'll just say Crown, because Crown just seems better. So either way, yeah, so I did Crown, and now I'm going to do Isaac. I was going to finish Crown, and then just done and end and just take a nap, but thanks to the links and that kind of stuff, I'm just going to stay up from here on out. The thing is that I can understand that she's busy and that she's got things to do and all that kind of stuff. But at the same time, I mean, it's not that hard to say, to at least mention something more. When I see her art, I'm like amazed. I'm always blown away by her artwork. And maybe it's just the fact that I'm just easily impressed. I don't know. It could be that too. But nonetheless, that kind of stuff. I mean, I get one word and she snaps at me to go to sleep. And I'm like, nope. Gonna stay up now. You're not impressed by my artwork, so I'm just gonna stay up now. And I'm just gonna force myself to stay awake. I got food. I got food and I got drinks. I would show it to you, but it's, you know, it's Dr. Pepper. And I don't need Dr. Pepper taking me off. Like, seriously. So anyway, yeah, so I'm staying up today. I'm probably not gonna go to bed till like midnight, like I normally do, or like 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning, like I normally do, because I have to upload these videos. So either ways, yeah, I don't know, today's vlog, I had an idea, and it's to use my cell phone here, which is a Droid, and I have this thing on it that's called Pulse. It's this little app right here. I know it's backwards and like so, but it's this little app, and it gets all these feeds from other sites like Life Hackers, Gizmodo, Kotaku, Engadget, Wired Science, Discovery Magazine, Sankaku, Zelda Universe, Cracked, and LOL Cats, and I forgot what the full title of that one is. Yeah. So anyways, yeah. So I got all these like little live feeds. And I had an idea that I was like, you know what, I could actually, like, you know, I could make a show and all that kind of stuff. It's pretty much just me looking up on Pulse, going through the stories that I see, and pretty much just saying, like, oh, hey, this is an interesting one, I'll just do this. Like this one. Okay, this one actually was pretty cool. The title of it is called Creativity is Just Connecting Things. And it's quotables. This is from Lifehack. The quote is by Steve Jobs, which I'm not going to lie, it's a really good quote, but it says, creativity is just connecting things. When you ask creative people how they did something, they feel a little guilty because they didn't really do it. They just saw something, it seemed obvious to them after a while. It seemed obvious to them after a while, so yeah, I mean, it's kind of true. I mean, I know that there's a story and all that kind of stuff, the person that the writer goes into, but it is true and all that kind of stuff. I mean, I have to admit, I am a very creative person. As you guys, I don't know if how many of you actually saw the video of my handcuff and all that kind of stuff, but I really do want to put up, like, a video, or at least I don't even have video from it. I just have pictures of, like, where it started and where it ended. And I have to admit that it was funny because so many people were freaking out over my handcuff. Like, everyone was freaking out, like, how huge it was. And I'm not gonna lie, it was a pretty gigantic handcuff that I was carrying around. But the thing that blew them away was how lightweight it was. Like, I carried that thing on my shoulder. I have a bad shoulder. I got a scar here. And it's not that you don't want to put weight on it, or, you know, and all that kind of stuff. It's healed. It's been, like, a good 4 or 5 years on that kind of stuff, but I'm still very protective of it because I don't want to break anything again. But yeah, I mean, like, they were surprised that I carried that thing around all day, and it wasn't until they grabbed it and put it in their hands that it was like, whoa, like, this thing is very light, and I think that just kind of just, they didn't expect that. So yeah, I mean, like, you know, creativity and all that stuff, it is just literally connecting the dots. You connect points, and you just kind of make things. I mean, I'm always blown away when I see movies and all that kind of stuff, you know, especially complicated movies, where it's all these little tiny points in a plot, and it's just the story where all these lines get connected. Or technically, of course, if the points were parts of the story, the line is pretty much the character moving through it, pretty much like that, I guess, in kind of a way. Again, too, I mean, like, there's music and all that kind of stuff, you know, I mean, I'm always blown away when I hear really good music, because it's a connection between someone hearing beats, and then hearing the sounds, hearing the instruments, and then kind of slowly getting into this whole thing where it's like, yeah, you know, they kind of start getting into it where lyrics come up, where, you know, where drops and these amazing kind of melodies come in. Video games are also a big thing too, where you have this character who's, you know, who has to go through all these adversities in a game, and each chapter or each point is a plot and everything. It's just it's a little dot, and you are the person in the line. Technically, you're just connecting the lines, or connecting the dots, in a sense. So yeah, I like that quote and everything. I like the quote. It's by Steve Jobs, an amazing man, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not an Apple person. I don't have any Apple products. I got an Android phone. I got a Dell laptop. I got a Dell Tower, a Dell printer, and an Acer screen, all that kind of stuff. I'm always tempted to get something that's Mac, but then I'm always kind of thinking, you know what, I've stuck with like HP and Dell, I've stuck with these particular things so long that I don't know if I could get used to it. I mean, when I go to Lynx's house and I'm messing around with her laptop, it's, you know, I can get used to that. I'm used to that kind of thing. But yeah, you know, I mean, I'm a fast learner when it comes to computer stuff and everything. I'm not that freaking slow on it and everything. It comes with video games too. But anyways, yeah, so as you can tell, yeah, when I'm tired, I'm very random as well. I don't even know. I went from talking about My Little Pony Golden Sun to talking about Macs and computers and how fast of a learner I am. So either ways, yeah, so I hope you guys are having a good time. Or are you having a good day and all that stuff? It is the 1st of May. For me, that means I only have, what, it's 16 more days. 16 more days of school. I say 16, even though technically we get off the 18th. The reason I say that is because the 7th of May, I have off. But yeah, all that kind of stuff. It's fun, all that kind of stuff. This Friday, this weekend particularly, I'm going to be hanging out with Lynx. I don't know if I will do a video, to be honest. I may do one on Friday, but I highly doubt I'll be able to upload it. Or I may do one just really, really early, right when I get home. So, yeah, I mean, I'll probably see what I can do about that. I mean, I'm kind of, I don't know. I really don't know where I am on those, on the videos and all that kind of stuff. Sorry I didn't do one yesterday, as I did post up the little drawing of Eolio for, I'm doing all this My Little Pony things. You can thank Lynx for all this stuff and everything. She was the one who got me on this idea. So now I'm just sticking with it. So the next one I'm doing is Isaac. So I hope you guys, if you want to check that out, you can find me on DeviantArt, type in Blood Eye. You can find me on Tumblr, type in Blood Eye. Find me on Facebook, type in Blood Eye. Literally everything and anything, even my Yahoo account, BloodEye@yahoo.com, BloodEye@gmail, BloodEye@... I didn't make an AOL. I'm tempted now. I'm tempted because no one has a Blood Eye AOL, which is a good point. I should probably do that. Either way, so yeah. I hope you guys are having a good week, all that kind of stuff. We're on Tuesday, so that very much means that there's only 3 more days of the week. Hold out there, guys. The weekend's almost here. If your week's going good, I'm all more power to you and everything. But yeah, so I'm going to go and be insane on the internet more and do more drawings. I'll let this thing carry on and kind of stuff. I will put music at the end and all that kind of stuff. Yeah, so I hope you guys are having a good time, and I'll talk to you again tomorrow.